Alright, so in order to do this, we simply take our screws, screw them in. You may find some that catch on the plastic and some that move freely. And just go ahead and screw your nut on just a small amount and move it towards the inside. And then we're simply going to slide it on. It's not the easiest thing in the world, but it's not terribly hard either, which is the whole point. There you go. And what you want to do is tighten it down.